We will now proceed with the traditional lighting of the lamp. I would like to invite Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Ma'am to join us for this ceremonial moment.
A very good morning and a warm welcome to my dear parents. From the last so many days, from 18th we began with our celebration of the 40th anniversary of our GHS school. We were very privileged, and I take pride in saying that we had our ex-students of the 1989 batch, the first batch which passed out state board from our school, to do the honors of lighting the lamp. Are there anybody here, ex-students seated in the audience as parents? Because we have many, many of our parents who are also our ex-students and their wards are in our school. Yes, which batch? 2018, I'm talking about 1989, 1990. First batch, second batch, is there anybody? Okay, fine, we'll relight the lamp. Yes, you can join us please, 2018 batch. 22, 23, who's that? Yes. Yes, I'm also privileged to have our ex-teacher, ex-principal of Lakshadhyam High School here. Please welcome her with a very big round of applause. And also my colleague for so many, many years in Gokuldam. She will also be a part of lighting the lamp. Pass on the light to everyone. Like the last batch or last slot student, our ex-student said that it was the last time when he lit the lamp during his farewell. He's now coming back where he began his educational journey and has lit the lamp in the first slot, I'm talking about, the 1992 batch. A huge round of applause for all our students and of course to my colleague, ex-principal of Lakshadhyam High School, Ms. Poonam Jaiswal. We are all privileged to have her here and her esteemed presence here. Now I would request all the parents to kindly rise up, because no program begins without paying an obeisance to the Almighty. And yes, we have a little tiny tot of the secondary section going to sing a song, a beautiful rendition.
Majhi Renuka Mauli Kalpavrukshachi Sauli. O Majhi Renuka Mauli Kalpavrukshachi Sauli. जैसी वत्सा लागे गाय तैसी अनाथांची माय. जैसी वत्सा लागे गाय तैसी अनाथांची माय. माझी रेणुका माऊली कल्पवृक्षाची साऊली. ओ माझी रेणुका माऊली कल्पवृक्षाची साऊली. हा केसरशी घाई घाई. हा केसरशी घाई घाई. वेगे धावटची पाई. वेगे धावटची पाई. आली तापल्या उन्हात नाही आळस मनात. आली तापल्या उन्हात नाही आळस मनात. माझी रेणुका माऊली कल्पवृक्षाची साऊली. ओ माझी रेणुका माऊली कल्पवृक्षाची साऊली.
ब्युटिफुल, मस्पराइझिंग. अ ह्यूज राउंड फॉर दिस लिटल वन. अ राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज. थँक यू डिअर. Yes, all can please be seated. Here, for all my ex-students here, you have the seat. Please take your seat here in the first row. Yes, very soon we'll begin with the program. I know you all are looking forward to seeing your wards perform. Fasten your seat belt and let's embark on this journey of cultural diversity. Today's theme for our 40th year is Anandam Anandam, that is eternal bliss, unity through diversity. One of the students, very intelligent one, asked me why it is unity through diversity and not unity in diversity. I said unity in diversity has always been there. We have our in India, but unity through diversity is accepting and appreciating all kinds of differences and taking them in our stride. And these children did a beaut. They understood this, and you can see it. And it's very evident through their performances. So yes, dear parents, I would like you all to put your hands together and welcome our tiny tots of the secondary section with a very big round of applause. They're going to perform well. Please relax. And yes, I'm sure you would have all seen our GHS 40 years milestones, which were there on our GHS Express Highway. How many of you all missed it out? When you all were coming, the GHS Express Highway had 40 milestones. Dear parents, we are celebrating, not celebrating just the milestones in this annual program, but the stepping stone for our future generation. And it is limitless, and we are all awaiting for their show to begin. So once again, put your hands together and give them a very big round of applause. Your applause is very important for motivating and supporting, encouraging them to perform well. If you don't clap for these children, they get disappointed. You know the psychology of each child. So let's begin. Wishing you all the best, my dear students.
Thank you, ma'am. As we light this lamp, let it illuminate our hearts with knowledge, positivity, and a sense of togetherness. The radiance on the lamp truly has a special glow on our gathering.
Moving forward, we are honored to have you all here present with us today to see the assembly program. So, let's begin.
Good morning to one and all present here. We are here to celebrate an exciting and heartwarming journey today.
Yes, we are gathered here today to commemorate the launch of a brand new travel agency app, making travel more accessible and enjoyable for all.
Thank you for being here today. Our travel agency is dedicated to creating unforgettable travel experiences, and we have a story to share with you all.
That's right. Two lucky winners, one from Gujarat and another from USA, were awarded a free India tour package.
The NRI family came all the way from a distant land to explore the rich culture and traditions of a beautiful country.
Welcome, ma'am and sir.
As the NRI family arrived in India, they were welcomed with warm Indian traditions, the Tilak and Aarti. They witnessed this for the first time in their lives, and they were very proud of it indeed.
What is this Anandam Anandam? Can you please explain the meaning to us?
हाँ हाँ मुझे भी समझाइए.
Yes, Anandam Anand Sanskrit word. Anandam means infinite or limitless. Anandam means bliss or joy. Together the phrase conveys the idea of experiencing eternal bliss or limitless happiness.
Okay, good. अच्छा एनो ए मतलब छे. We would like to introduce our tour guides who will take you for the tour.
Thank you, sir. We want to welcome you all in a traditional way. So be ready for a classical prayer dance. Bharatanatyam prayer dance.
Bharatanatyam is a classical Indian dance form that embodies the rich cultural heritage of our country. It's a visual treat that narrates stories through graceful movements and expressions.
Nachat 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 aayi saraswati nachat nachat aayi saraswati gavat gavat sumadhur gaana nachat nachat aayi saraswati gavat gavat sumadhur gaana nachat nachat aayi saraswati
dancer tells a story, and with every gesture, a new emotion is conveyed. It's an art form that reflects the heart and soul of our country.
I hope you found this dance performance as enchanting as the journey of both the families to the diverse and vibrant cultures of India.
Let's continue to celebrate unity in diversity and the rich tradition of our beautiful country. Thank you for being a part of this incredible journey.
We will begin our journey with an exciting flight.
Their journey began with an exciting flight, and as they reached their destination, a sudden drizzle greeted them. It's amazing how the weather can surprise us, isn't it?
Ab kya hoga? Hum to bheeg jayenge.
Oh God, what to do now?
Don't worry, let's enjoy this rain with this wonderful performance as these children will sing a song on the seasons of India, depicting the diverse beauty that each season brings.
Sunday.
are like a symphony of nature, offering unique experiences throughout the year.
They sang so beautifully, but we were not able to understand the lyrics of the song.
We were not able to understand some part of it.
The NRI family is indeed fortunate to experience the wonders of India and its diverse seasons.
Let us continue to cherish the beauty of our country, just like we cherish the different seasons that shape it.
Oh yeah!
Did you like the tea?
Yes. So let's enjoy one more song on the seasons.
ಜೀವನ ಕಾಕದಿರೇ ಯೇಸಿನ ತೂ ಜೀವನ ಕಾ
kadire yesila tu
streets of India, they see a drum beater who invited them to a colorful drama performance on the Kingdom of Fools. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you a play that will take you on a journey to a world of laughter, folly and unexpected lessons.
In a land where absurdity knows no bounds, where bizarre becomes a norm and where even the silliest of actions hold profound wisdom. And remember, in the Kingdom of Fools, one may find the most unexpected solutions to life's mysteries. Now let's take a step back and set the stage for the drama performance they will be seeing, the whimsical Kingdom of Fools.
आओ तुमको सुनो सुनाए एक कहानी मूर्खों की नगरी में राजा की कहानी दिन में सोती सारी जनता, बंद कपाट न कोई धंधा, रात में होते सारे काम खुले बाजार, जगे हर बंदा। आओ तुमको सुनो सुनो सुनाए एक कहानी, मूर्खों की नगरी में राजा की कहानी, मूर्खों की नगरी में राजा की कहानी।
कितनी सुंदर नगरी है ये, अगर आपकी आज्ञा हो तो क्या हम थोड़ा घूमाए?
जी गुरुजी, आपकी आज्ञा हो तो मैं भी जाऊं। Surely, we will return soon.
जाओ थोड़ा घूमाओ, हम ध्यान लगाते हैं।
राम बजो हरि राम बजो,
भाई गोवर्धन।
हाँ भाई सुंदर बन,
ये फ्रूट्स की दुकान तो बंद है,
ये मिठाई की दुकान भी बंद है।
सोते रहो, सोते रहो, सोते रहो, सोते रहो, सोते रहो।
सुंदरबन, यहाँ तो लोग दिन दोपहर में काम दुकान सब बंद करके सो रहे हैं।
चलो चलो गुरुजी को बताइए कसम की नगरी।
गुरुजी 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 गुरुजी, सारे दुकानें सो रहे हैं, सारे लोग बंद
हैं। नहीं नहीं गुरुजी गुरुजी, सारे लोग सो रहे, सारी दुकानें बंद हैं।
मतलब बंद।
वेरी स्ट्रेंज, लेट अस रेस्ट फॉर अ व्हाइल एंड फिर हम आगे चलेंगे।
जी गुरुजी।
जी गुरुजी, आप जैसे आपकी आज्ञा।
The three sleep for the rest of the day till the sun sets. Their sleep was disturbed by the calls of the vendors.
असली मावे से बनी है, शादी ब्याह कुछ भी हो ले लो सब एक आना।
सुनो भाई, सुबह सुबह ये नगर तो पूरा सुनसान था, अब आधी रात गए, ये लोग कहाँ से आ गए?
ये अंधेर नगरी है स्वामी जी, ये हमारे राजा का कानून है कि सब रात को सो काम करे और दिन में सो जाए।
हमारे नगर के राजा ने बनाया है ये कानून, हमारे राजा इस दुनिया से कुछ हटकर काम करना चाहते हैं।
अपनी गतरिया गमछा उठा छोड़ दे नगर, अभी इसी वक्त। लेट अस लीव दिस प्लेस नाउ,
हम यहाँ बहुत खुश रहेंगे, एक आने में कितना कुछ खाने पीने को मिलेगा, जीवन में और क्या चाहिए, रोटी कपड़े और ध्यान।
This kingdom has a fool as a king and one can never trust a fool, so let us leave.
जी गुरुजी, जैसी आप क्या?
No, I want to stay here. Please let me stay back.
Okay, Govardhan Das, take care of yourself.
Give me blessing.
गोवर्धन के मजे हो रहे हैं, जब मन करता मिठाई खाता, जब मन करता सो जाता।
हर समय खाना, हर समय सोना, गोवर्धन अपने को भाग्यशाली समझ कर रहता जब तक ये घटना नहीं हुई।
देखकर बड़े खुश हो रहे होंगे।
पिताजी माताजी
हमें आशीर्वाद दो, हमारा नाम बड़ा रोशन हो और हमारे गली मोहल्ले में हमारा पोस्टर लगे।
They made a hole in the wall and peep out of it. One thief came out of the hole with little difficulties.
The other one got stuck. He tried to push himself 2-3 times, but the fourth time the wall fell on him and he died.
पानी क्या न्याय दिया है?
I agree I made a poor quality wall, but it is not my fault. I was distracted.
By who?
We had a famous dancer in our town. She was repeatedly walking to and forth. The sound of her ankles disturbed my concentration a lot. Hence, I got distracted.
इसको जाने दो. Go and bring the dancer to the court immediately.
Long live the king.
Are you the dancer?
Jinda. Jinda, Jinda. Yes.
The bricklayer built a weak wall and that weak wall fell on his brother and he died. Hence, I declare you the murderer and punish you with the death sentence.
Paradeem. Paradeena, I agree. I walked up and down so many times that day, but it's not my fault. I was compelled to do so by the goldsmith.
Goldsmith? Who and how?
Tanadim, your majesty had given few of my jewels to be made. He kept delaying it, so I had to keep walking up and down so many times. So how will I be responsible? It should be the goldsmith who is responsible.
Isko bhi jaane do. Go and bring the goldsmith to the court.
Long live the king!
You are under arrest for the murder of this man's brother.
No, no, your majesty.
Do you recognize this dancer?
Yes, she was my customer.
You had delayed giving her jewelry in time. Hence, she walked forth many times. The bricklayer got disturbed. He built a fable wall that fell on his brother and he died.
No, no, your majesty. The merchant in the village had asked me to hurry as the daughter was getting married. So how am I being responsible? It is the merchant who is responsible.
Isko jaane do.
Mercy, my lord, mercy. How am I responsible?
Isko phansi par chadhao. Call the executioner.
Your majesty, we cannot kill this man. Ye fanda bada ho gaya hai size mein. His neck is too thin to fit in this stake.
Theek hai. Isko jaane do. Go and bring the fattest person in the kingdom. He shall be executed instead of this merchant.
Life ka to maza hi aa gaya. Bhar pet khao aur bhar pet so jao. जीवन में और क्या चाहिए?
मुझे पहले फांसी पर चढ़ाओ, मेरे शिष्यों को नहीं, मैं पहले, मेरा शिष्य मेरे बाद।
नहीं गुरुजी, पहले मैं।
नहीं, पहले मैं। समय बीता जा रहा है, सवाल पूछ के मुरत चला जाएगा, मुझे पहले फांसी पर चढ़ाओ।
गुरु चेले का प्यार पहली बार देखा, दोनों एक दूसरे के लिए सोली पर चढ़ने के लिए तैयार है।
The king gave him the solemn words. And Guru took him aside of the servants. Earshot, they speak in whisper.
हमने पूरी दुनिया घूम ली, पर इसका कोई मुकाबला ही नहीं है। वाह वाह, आपके जैसे पूरी दुनिया में कोई नहीं है। ये फंदा कोई मामूली फंदा नहीं है। जी हाँ, जो भी इस पर पहले चढ़ेगा, वो अगले जन्म में अगले इस देश का राजा होगा। और जो भी उसे अगला चढ़ेगा, उस राजा का मंत्री। हम भिक्षा मांगकर थक गए, अब अगले जन्म में राजा और मंत्री बन के आ राज करेंगे।
The king was thrown into deep thought. He ordered the execution to postpone to the next day and talked in secret with his minister.
संत की अमृतवाणी कहती है तो फैसला हो गया, ये हमारा हुक्म है, हम स्वयं फांसी पर चढ़ेंगे।
और आपके बाद हम फांसी पर चढ़ेंगे महाराज, हमने आपका नमक खाया है।
That night, the king and his minister went secretly to the prison, released the guru and his disciple, and discussed like the guru and his disciple. Few villagers saw the dead bodies of the king and his minister.
They were worried that who will be the kingdom. They decided to request the guru and his disciple to be the king and their ministers.
ठीक है, हम एक शर्त पर रुकने को तैयार है, अगर राज्य के सभी कानून बदल जाए और नई न्याय व्यवस्था करी जाए और बाजार में सब मिलना चाहिए जो उसका दाम है और
हम रात को सोने
और दिन में काम करें।
वेरी थंडरस, प्लीज गिव अ राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज।
The drama on the Kingdom of Wool was a delightful experience, a roller coaster of laughter and emotions.
Laughter and enlightenment go hand in hand in this unique kingdom. I hope you enjoyed this theatrical journey.
The drama on the Kingdom of Fools was delightful.
But
after the performance, they realized that their children were missing.
Where is my child? He's new to this place.
अरे बाबा रे, हमारा बच्चा भी नहीं दिख रहा है, कहाँ चले गए दोनों?
The children, though lost, were immersed in observing a beautiful worldly painting. The Indian child recognized it, but the NRI child was unaware of its significance.
Wow! What is this? It's so beautiful.
You don't know. It's Varli painting.
What is Varli?
Varli art is a traditional tribal art formed from originating from the Varli people from Maharashtra.
Oh, okay.
Just in time, a tour guide finds the children.
Where they will be? You both are over here. What is this? What are you doing over here? I was searching for you from so long.
I was explaining her about the Varli art.
Did you like it?
Yes.
Are you interested in it?
Indeed.
I promise that I will show you a tribal dance.
Yes, yes.
The tour guide promises the children to show them the enchanting Varli dance.
Celebration is... Theme for a celebration of Ruby Jubilee is seasons and tourism. I request if any parents would like to sing a song on seasons or tourism in any language they are comfortable. Anyone is here to sing a song? They can raise their hands. It is related to seasons. If you want to sing a song, you can raise your hands. Is anyone interested? I think so, parents.
Can you try to sing now? Can you write?
Any season? Related to season?
बरसो रे मेघा मेघा बरसो रे मेघा मेघा बरसो रे मेघा बरसो मीठा है कोसा है बारिश का बोसा है कोसा है कोसा है बारिश का बोसा है चल 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 नन्ना रे 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 नन्ना रे
थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग द पार्ट ऑफ आवर सेलिब्रेशन दैट वाज अ वंडरफुल सॉन्ग व्हाट वाज योर नेम
सुधा पाल निकिता अग्रवाल
थैंक यू Anyone is one more interested?
Saavan ka mahina pavan kare shor Saavan ka mahina pavan kare shor Jiyarare se jhume jaise balma nache mor
Thank you.
Tanuja. I am Tanuja Pathan.
Yeah, good morning all. The song is
रिम झिम गिरे सावन सुलग सुलग जाए मन भीगे आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी ये अगन रिम झिम गिरे सावन. थैंक यू. आई एम शेखर डफड़े गार्गिश डफड़े फादर.
सूर्यप्रकाश शर्मा. ये देख के दिल झूमा ली प्याने अंगड़ाई दीवाना हुआ बादल सावन की घटा छाई ये देख के दिल झूमा ली प्याने अंगड़ाई दीवाना हुआ बादल.
थैंक यू. इज मोर.
माय नेम इज ब्रिजेश शर्मा फादर ऑफ रिधिमा शर्मा एंड आराध्या शर्मा. सारे ने रेंज पे गाया तो मौसम पे गाना चाहिए राइट.
क्या मौसम है ए दीवाने दिल चल कहीं दूर समल जाए कोई हम दम है चाहत के काबिल अच्छा है संभल जाए.
सॉरी एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच.
दैट वाज अ नाइस सॉन्ग.
पतझड़ सावन बसंत बहार पतझड़ सावन बसंत बहार एक बरस के मौसम चार मौसम चार मौसम चार पांचवा मौसम प्यार का इंतजार का पांचवा मौसम प्यार के इंतजार का पतझड़ सावन बसंत बहार.
थैंक यू.
हेलो एवरीवन. आई एम अनुश्री फ्रॉम 2016 बैच. आई वुड लाइक टू सिंग दिस क्लासिकल सॉन्ग.
गरज गरज आज मेघ घनन घनन छायो रे दमक दमक चमके बिजुरी कहत ऋतु राज आयो कहत ऋतु राज आयो कहत ऋतु राज आयो रे.
थैंक यू.
डोगरावर पानी वरसैरा हामी हवार लीरा कणकण से तामा पानी वहैरा हामी हवार लीरा. जिम जिम डोगरावर पानी वरसैरा हामी हवार लीरा कणकण से तामा पानी वहैरा हामी हवार लीरा.
आम्ही खेती कामाचे मनुसरा पागरी बांधून नांगर धरोबरा आमदिया पाणी भाजी गमैरा जेवण चोखाची भाकर भावैरा आम्ही लागली जी हामी पियोरा आम्ही हवारली चिमचिम डोगरावर पाणी वर तैरा आम्ही हवारली रा आम्ही स्वभावे भोडे आहोरा आमचे गुलामी नाही गमैरा आम्ही तीरने भालावाले रा बाप दादाचे वाटे चालवरा मौज मस्ती ने मजा करौरा आम्ही हवारली रा चिमचिम डोगरावर पाणी वर तैरा आम्ही हवारली
another dance that is Bangura dance originated from Bengal.
Did Christmas and New Year fall in the same year?
Every year.
Now it is a Hindi riddle. Ambar se dharti par aati rimjim rinjim gaati दादी मेरी सागर की भाप बादल मेरे माँ बाप अंबर से धरती पर आती रिमझिम रिमझिम गाती दादी मेरी सागर की भाप बादल मेरे माँ बाप
यस
अन्न की भेटक हिरन की चाल
ए जंतु ऐसा जिसे धूम ना बाल। अगेन, अंत की भेटक हिरन की चाल, एक जंतु ऐसा जिसके धूम ना बाल। Did anyone know that answer?
मेंढक, frog.
The families finally get reunited. Such a heartwarming reunion.
I was so stressed where the children were lost, but now I'm happy that the families are finally reunited again.
Even I'm happy, and because of this, I would like to present our guests with some traditional clothes and mementos as a gesture of love.
The families were very curious about the presents.
We celebrate unity through diversity. So let us showcase the beauty of our India through a fashion show.
Tom.
Like it?
We sure did. And we hope you did too. Now let's see what happens next.
But before that, please give a thunderous applause.
Wow, India is so rich in culture and tradition.
Hamara India hai hi aisa.
How do you know about the Indian culture so much in detail?
Oh yeah, we also wanted to ask the same question.
Yes, indeed. We are well versed with this theme. Unity in diversity. Unity through diversity. The whole world is striving for. We have learned in our school, Gokul Dham High School.
Our alma mater, one earth, one family, one future. Vasudeva Kutumbakam. This is one school, one family, one future. Gokul Kutumb.
We are glad that you enjoy this journey and the rich tradition of our beautiful country. Thank you for being a part of this detour.
Now let us go down the memory lane. I give credit to my school for this knowledge and wisdom I have acquired. We completed 40 incredible years.
Let us also pay respects to our visionary mentors who have been instrumental in shaping our lives.
I have been asked to present this PPT for you all.
To the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember, when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever, and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December, when somebody say your name, cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting.
Won't you take me home and give me wings to fly? We can be alone in the castle in the sky. We can run away and leave this world behind. Please just take me home to a castle in the sky.
Don't you know?
nostalgic, reminiscing the past. These memories help us in present.
It is a sheer coincidence to know that for our this G40 summit, delegates have came from all parts of the world and are our very own Gokulites. Three cheers to one and all. Their dreams had turned into reality only because of the strong support, motivation and care of their parents, teachers and fellow mates. It gives me immense pleasure to call all the delegates attending the summit come on the dais.
Here we are on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is a time. Like a dream coming alive. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this.
इस दिन आंखें खुली इस जहां में और देखी सूरज की रोशनी. दुनिया ये हसीन देखे जाए मगर एक उम्र भी है काफी नहीं. तो सच जो देखे तो मुस्कुराने की है सौ सौ वजह. ये सूरज कहे नीले आसमां से हम तो सारे ही है जुड़े इस तरह. जिंदगी तो सबको बांधे चली. हम है कुछ भी प्यार की यदि भी ढूंढे अपनी जगह है जुड़े इस तरह. जिंदगी जिंदगी
express my sincere gratitude for this moment of eternal bliss for giving us this platform to unleash our talents.
No program can conclude without our school anthem.
उत्तम शिक्षा उत्तम दीक्षा उत्तम सारा काम है हम सबका प्यारा विद्यालय अपना गोकुल धाम है. सरस्वती माँ की भक्ति करके गर्व शक्ति से नाता है. विद्या का है तत्व वृक्ष यह जो माँ को मिल जाता है. छोटों को भरपूर प्यार और बड़ों को मिलना मान है. हम सबका प्यारा विद्यालय अपना गोकुल धाम है. इसमें
call our principal ma'am to propose a vote of thanks.
Thank you so much. Let me heave a sigh. Really, I'm speechless. I have no words to express 40 years of this Gokuldam school journey. Our fifth graders have done a commendable job. Power-packed performances by our grade 5 students. A thunderous applause to these little ones who really did a great job. Commendable, amazing. I still have some goosebumps on the soulful singing of those students, the foot-tapping dances of our children, and yes, the blend of festive colors, beautiful attire which they were carrying, and so confidently. Really, hats off to them. Please give them a thunderous applause. Our fifth graders are our tiny tots of the secondary section. Beautiful children, well done. Keep up that spirit going, and yes, you will be one of them who will also complete in another decade. We will be celebrating the golden moments, that is the 50th anniversary of GHS journey. Yes, dear children and parents, it's only because of your motivation, your support and encouragement that we have reached so far. Do you know that in 1983, the strength of our school was only 24. And now in 2023, we have 3,217 students. The GHS journey of growth, warmth, knowledge, and memories will always live forever and forever. Thank you so much, parents. A huge round for my grade 9 students who represented the G40 summit and are delegates from different parts of the world. They were a part of this amazing show, just to show that we had to amalgamate both the cultural diversity as well as our G40, that is Gokuldam completing 40 years with grade 9 students. A huge round for these children who are so patiently representing the values which are imbibed in them and instilled in them, which they're going to carry forever and forever. Dear children, this vibrant and creative, conducive learning atmosphere is only because of all these children. We also benefit, it's mutual. Children also learn, and we are learning day by day. Congratulations to each one here, and these two little ones, Gokulites, who are the tour guides. Excellent. Please give them a huge round of applause. Time constraints, space constraints, but never ever these children complained. So really, hats off to them. And yes, we had our ex-students who were a part of the show, especially the first slot. I'm so very glad. I'm overwhelmed. And also, with great pride, I say, our first student of the 1983 batch was present here in the first lot, Ms. Parinita Singh, and she did the honors of lighting the lamp. Now we have here, of course, our ex-students. I would request them to kindly come up and share their experiences, laughter, and learning through their remarkable journey. All our ex-students are requested to kindly come up. Welcome them with a big round of applause, where they began their educational journey here. Of course, they have left the portals of our school, but yes, they are going to carry this legacy of GHS throughout their lives. Yes, please introduce yourselves and speak a few words of your journey here.
Hello, I'm Aditya Patil and I'm pass out batch from 2018. It's a pleasure for me to be here, and especially thanks Jayashree ma'am for making my childhood really memorable. So big round of applause for Jayashree ma'am. Secondly, I want to congratulate Gokuldam High School for completing the milestone of 40 years. So big round of applause for that as well.
Hello everyone, my name is Rishit Lauti and I just passed out 2 years ago from the school, and great memories with everyone, every teacher, Jayashree ma'am, and I don't know what to say, but yeah, I was you know, the whole 10 years I spent in the school, amazing, fabulous, good friends, good teachers, and amazing memories. Yeah, that's all I would say.
Hello everyone, I am Ishita Tarnekar, and I'm from the 2016 batch. I'm actually currently pursuing my master's in biotech from University of California, Irvine, and I happened to come back like 2 days before and I heard that this is happening, so I'm really happy that I came here today. It was so overwhelming to see like this stage. We used to perform here. I have performed so many dance performances here and like with all the teachers. It is really nice to see these students, and we really see, like, you know, it's like a lot of nostalgia moment for all of us, and it brought back all the memories from my school time, like with friends and with teachers. And it's really like I'm speechless for this opportunity and this moment. So yeah, that's all.
Hello everyone, good morning. I am Adita Tarnekar. I am 2020 batch pass out. So today has just been so overwhelming, like coming back to the school, the classrooms, the hallways, and seeing the whole journey, the expressway. It was so good. Even all of these children, they did so good. And just congratulations for completing 40 years of Gokuldham High School.
Hello everyone, I'm Anushree Talwalkar, again from 2016 batch. I'm seriously speechless, ma'am. It's really overwhelming for me. As Ishita mentioned, I was also performing on the stage, may it be music, may it be dance.
She's a very good singer.
I remember getting the Miss Versatile on my farewell, and I was so overwhelmed that day. But yeah, I mean, these qualities which Gokuldham has imbibed in us, let me tell you guys about myself. I'm doing my master's in environmental engineering from University of Southern California, Los Angeles. So, I mean, all these qualities are really important when you go there. And seriously, ma'am, I'm so overwhelmed right now because I can see myself in these guys, because I was performing few years back, and now when I am a teacher myself, I teach students Hindustani classical music. So when I see them, I'm like, oh my God, this was me a few years back. So it's really overwhelming. And obviously, congratulations to Gokuldham High School for completing 40 years. I remember, I think I was in my fourth grade when it was 25 years. And now here I am, 40 years. Amazing. Of course. I got to know from Jayashree ma'am, I think on Monday, that this program is taking place, and I was like, I've come back from LA, so I will definitely visit the school. That is a must. That is always in my bucket list. Whenever I come to India, I'm going to visit the school. For sure. Congratulations, great job.
Well spoken, my children. I'm really so proud of you, each one of you, your little professional as well as personal journey. On behalf of all our students, all our staff, I wish you all good luck in all your future endeavors. Looking at them, I really feel, and I'm taking the pride, and I also feel that I'm sure we are doing on the right track, yes, and affirming our commitment to these future generation about how we are nurturing them for the later life. A huge round for my ex-students. I would request my teachers to also come on stage, who have put in their hard efforts, collaborative effort, effortlessly, seamlessly, flawlessly doing their job diligently. Please put your hands together for all my teachers. Yes, when they're coming up on stage, I would like to pay tribute to my seniors, especially our visionary late Sri K.M. Goenka ji, our visionary Madam Usha Kanwala. They are no more with us, but their presence is felt. The way they would motivate us. We were just teachers here in school. And then all the ex-principals, Mrs. Deshpande, Mrs. Udupa, And of course, I cannot forget, and ever, never, ever will forget, Madam Raina, who's my mentor, philosopher, and guide, who has been guiding us like a guiding light throughout our journey in Gokuldam. So I also pay tribute and pay my respects to each one of them and remember them for providing this kind of a platform for all my Gokulites. And yes, my dear parents, for all these teachers, a huge round of applause who have been really working day and night selecting songs, because I had restricted that there will be no filmy song. And hence, it was a difficult task, a Herculean task, to find some good songs for the program. And yes, dear teachers, you have done a great job selecting very good songs, peppy ones, and I'm sure the parents would have enjoyed. Our teachers, let me begin from the class teachers. Sai Ma Miss, Gauri Miss, Aparna Miss, Rekha Miss, Kavita Miss, Maitri Miss, Deepali Miss, Rachana Bish Miss, who's also a drama teacher. They all multitask. Our drama teacher is a class teacher also. Dance teacher is a class teacher. Music teacher is a class teacher. Yes, Dr. Kavita Gadgil, the music teacher. Beautiful. The rendition and all the songs. Dance teacher, Nisha Satish. Girish Joshi sir, our tabla sir, wow, commendable. Those three students who are playing non-stop from the last so many days has been guided by Girish Joshi sir. Huge round of applause. Excellent. And then you have Kavita Xavier Miss, who's also a class teacher, co-teacher. Our teacher in charge, Ms. Neha Parab, please put your hands together. The little ones were finding it very difficult, but really they did a great job. Mahua Miss. And yes, of course, I cannot forget my core team, our VPs, Ms. Bala and Ms. Vidya, our supervisors, Ms. Sujata and Ms. Sheetal. Please put your hands together for them. And yes, I will not forget the GHS Express Highway, which had 40 milestones. They were conceptualized by our very own art sir, Vishal sir, Amit sir, and our craft teacher, Amrita Miss. And yes, all the data collected of the last 40 incredible years. Rashmi Dubey Miss, Manjula Kotian Miss, Roma Miss, and Nida Miss, a beautiful, lovely card. Invite which you all received was run by Miss Nida. Please put your hands together and give them a very big round of applause. And yes, Darshana Miss and Ashwini Nikam Miss, our junior college teacher. Please put your hands together for their last power-packed performance of all the delegates from all parts of the world. The video presentation was by them. Please give a huge round for them. We also had a lot of other students, council members, 10 Senate students who are a part of, you know, helping our teachers in that. Please, and also we have our ancillary staff, Mr. Ravi, Mr. Vaibhav, Sanchit, Priyanshu. Please put your hands together for them. There are many more. I just cannot mention these two names. There are many children who have become so confident, so well-versed in what they're doing, that they're able to handle the mic, they're able to adjust, and this is what is the learning process. This vibrant and creative atmosphere really is conducive to any learning of our students. So I'm very proud of all my Gokulites and I wish them all good luck in all their future endeavors. Before we leave, I would like our vice principal to kindly do the honors of giving a small token to our ex-students who are present here. A huge round. Please come forward. Let's start with Anushree Talwalkar.
Very proud. 2016 batch. I'm going to go according to that. Congratulations. Doesn't look like it's
A huge round of applause. The child within them is always present. I can see that warmth, the love, the care. It's all sparkling in their eyes. A huge round of applause for my dear students. And yes, before I conclude, I would invite our ex-colleague, my friend, ex-colleague, ex-principal of Lakshadham High School, Ms. Poonam Jaiswal, to kindly do the come on stage. Your esteemed presence is to be applauded and appreciated. In her busy schedule, she has spared some time, valuable time, to be amongst us. A huge round of applause. Welcome her here. She's back to school. And yes, we have, you know, I think we may not be knowing her, Ms. Anju Bojwani, our ex-retired teacher of the primary section. A huge round. Very well known for her poetic rendition. Anju Ms., please come on stage. Has been a source of inspiration. Poonam Ms. for all the debates and elocution, and Anju Ms. for all her poems, was very, very well known. Welcome, please. Welcome her with a big round of applause.
Happy day to all of you. Thank you very much. I'm already down the memory lane. In fact, in Mumbai, I started my career from Gokuldham High School. So once a Gokulite, always a Gokulite. It's very close to my heart. I congratulate them on the Ruby celebration. And I would like to mention that right from the inception, the focus of Gokuldham High School has been on the all-round development of the children and inculcating values in them. I saw it even today. I congratulate all the teachers, the leader, Dr. Jayashree Narayanan, for the mesmerizing program, and of course, the students and the parents. I wish them all the best for all the future endeavors. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Poonam Miss, for your kind words and your inspirational words.
Yes, children.
Yes, Anju ma'am.
Dear parents and all the teachers and children, hats off. I know the hard work it goes. I myself have gone through it, being in the primary section for 18 years in the school. But I have always still felt that strong connection with this school. Whenever I pass outside, oh, this is my school. This is the connection we have with our Gokul Kudum. We have never felt we are retired and disconnected. All thanks to ma'am. She has always invited us and made us feel a part of it. As the theme was seasons, I'd just like to share with you a very short poem, which I had written some time back. Seasons come and seasons go, bringing happiness and joy galore. The hot summer days and ice cream school. Oh, come on, let's take a dip in the pool. The hot winter mornings, oh, so foggy. The gloves and mittens to keep us cozy. Aur ab aayi hamari barkha rani, khil utha dil. Jab mila peene ko paani aur kheton ko paani. So seasons come and seasons go, bringing happiness and joys galore. Thank you.
Superb. This
Thank
indeed,
you, ma'am. Thank you, everyone.
This Anandam is indeed Anantam. That is what was our theme. Yes, now Anjumis has inspired me. I would like to say a few words here. And one of our students did say that what is happening, a happening school, a heartwarming school, and a hard to find school, and a happy school is what Gokuldam School is. Three cheers to our Gokulites. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Three cheers to our parents. Hip hip. Hip hip. Thank you so much. I express my sincere gratitude to each one for being present.
Hello.
Children are also alumni of the school.
Yes, our own children are our alumni of the school.
For most of us.
most of them, right from Sujata Miss, Roma Miss, Bish Miss, Sheetal Miss, Kavita Miss, Neha Parav, Vidya Miss, my kids were in the school. And in fact, all of them, that is what we have grown physically as well as mentally in the school.
Namaskar. देणाऱ्याने देत जावे घेणाऱ्याने घेत जावे घेता घेता एक दिवस देणाऱ्याचे हात घ्यावे त्याप्रमाणे पदोपदी आमच्या माननीय डॉक्टर जयश्री नारायण मुख्याध्यापिका यांनी आम्हाला सतत मार्गदर्शन केलं सहकार्य केलं म्हणूनच आज विद्यार्थ्यांनी तुमच्या समोर उत्कृष्ट प्रते कार्यक्रम सादर केला त्याबद्दल मी त्यांचे आभार मानते त्याचप्रकारे उपमुख्याध्यापिका बाला मिस विद्या मिस यांचेही मी आभार मानते आणि सगळ्यात महत्त्वाचं माझे सगळे सहकारी ज्यांनी हा कार्यक्रम व्यवस्थितरित्या पार पडावा म्हणून सहभाग दिला सहकार्य केलं त्या सगळ्यांचे मी आभार मानते आणि तुम्ही सगळे पालक ज्यांनी मुलांना जे आहे उत्स्फूर्तपणे त्यांना मदत केली त्याबद्दल मी तुमचेही आभार मानते धन्यवाद
Our standard 5 students are the tiny tots of the secondary section so they need utmost care attention understanding and this is what is given to us by Jayashri ma'am and the vice principal ma'am teachers we all try to inculcate all these things in the student so that they grow up and become the delegates coming from all around the world so we need your support And I want to thank Principal Ma'am for her support, for her cooperation. Thank you, Ma'am.
Thank you, dear. And all the teachers of Grade 5, congratulations. Fantastic. What else can I say? Incredible program. Beautiful. A huge round for the class teachers of Grade 5. You just saw the glimpse into the GHS archives, which was presented there. But you will also be able to see the glimpse or let's say the archives and the alumni who have passed out from our school outside to your right when you leave. Please don't miss it. And yes, one more thing, do not go without having the delicacy of one of the states of our country. So I hope you will watch the video presentation as well as have some delicacy and leave the premises. Yes, there's one more thing. Our Grade 9 students have made a robo, yes, which is global assistant, which is good. They have made it on their own, creative, about when they came to know that the theme is cultural diversity, they decided that they have created a new app where that robo will connect to different parts of the world and also speak in multi languages. A huge round of applause for these four students, Krishnans, Ayush, Wells, Anurag, and Mihir. They are standing outside. They'll be explaining to you how they went around with the robo. Congratulations to all my grade 9 students for making it a success. And yes, dear parents, before you leave, I request you all to kindly rise up for the national anthem.
Janagana mana adhinayaka jaya hai Bharata bhagya vidhata पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे, जय हे।
जय जय हे
मातरम मातरम
India, built by Emperor Narasimha Deva I in 1250 CE of Eastern Ganga Dynasty, is now a World Heritage Site. It's outstanding testimony of 13th century of Odisha Kingdom. There are 12 wheels or chakras in the temple. They are put in a such way that one can calculate the time through the shadow. We prepared this model to show you our Indian heritage because it's our one of our 7 wonders of India. The Sun Temple of Konark is a spectacular architectural marvel of ancient India, adoring the eastern shores of the Indian Peninsula. This human-made phenomenon represents temple architecture and art of Odisha clothes. As with many Hindu temples, a dress code exists for visitors traveling to Konark Sun Temple. Men and women should wear clothing that covers their knees and shoulders, and it is customary to remove shoes before entering the temple complex.
Hello, this is our model.
Hi, this is our model of Hampi. Hampi is located in the Vijayanagara in the state of Karnataka, India. It is also known as Pampa Kshetra, Bhaskara Kshetra, and Kishkindha Kshetra. It is considered as a sacred site for both Hindus and Jains.
Gumteshwara is in Shravanbelagola, Karnataka, India. It was built in 983 CE. This statue is 60 feet tall. It is also known as Kamadeshwara, carved of a single block of granite. It is one of the tallest monolithic statues in the ancient world. It is also referred as Bangal. It is built nearby the Ganga Dynasty Odisha in the Hassan district. Bahubali means one with strong arms. He was the son of Rishabdeva and the brother of Bharata Chakravarti. He is said to have meditated motionless for 12 years in a standing posture. During this time, climbing plants grew around his legs. Gumteshwara statue is anointing with flowers, sandal placed, rice flour, milk and saffron, etc.
By the Mughal Empire, Shah Jahan, in the memory of his beloved wife, Mumtaz Mahal. In 1632, the building of this started and it was ended in 1648. But the interior complex took many years and then finally it was completed in 1653. World Heritage Site. While white marble was the familiar content of it. The reason by which Taj Mahal is called Seven Wonders of the World is because its ground and building are symmetrical. The Taj Mahal is located in Uttar Pradesh, India. Thank you.
Namaste, this is Khajuraho. Allow me to tell you more about this. The Khajuraho group of monuments are a group of Hindu and Jain temples in Chhattisgarh district, Madhya Pradesh, India. The sculptures on the temple walls depict the codes of human life based on Hinduism. So karma is what these periodic sculptures represent. The Khajuraho group of monuments are known for their harmonious integration of sculptures with their architecture. Thank you.
Leo Kutavara first and Go model. It is golden temple is also known as Haribandra Sahib. about the god or the Darbar Sahib is a Gurudwar located in the city of Amritsar, Punjab, India. The Golden Temple is also known as spiritually the most significant shrine in Sikkim.
Man may put on side of a temple of committed efforts since Guru Ramdas in 1577. The Gurudwar was repeatedly rebuilt by Sikhs after becoming a target of British aggression, and it was destroyed several times by Mughal and invading Afghan army. Maharaja Ranjit Singh, after founding the Sikh Empire, rebuilt the marble and copper in 1809. The overleaf was crunched with a gold leaf in 1830. It lead to name as Golden Temple.
The actual structure dates from the 18th century, constructed by Maharaja Ranjit Singh. The dome is covered by about 100 kgs of gold. The Granth Sahib, the holy book treated as a guru by the Sikhs, is started on the temple. After the golden dome was added to the temple, it came to be called the Golden Temple. Visitors can get easily reached to the temple via the shopping area of Old Bazaar.
The old fortress has a covered head while entering the complex by Darshani Darwaza. Then there's Parikrama on the round and smaller home is sitting around the temple. Thank you for listening.
Nalanda's district Rajgir in the state of Bihar, India. It is designated as an institute of national importance and excellence. The international university is supported by 18 member countries by the Act of Indian Parliament in 2010.
Food of Nalanda, the cuisine is pretty much vegetarian and healthy. Comprising of dal roti and seasonal vegetables. Liti chokha is the most favorite snack of the people. Some other popular snacks